Church here, and welcome to the Game Grinder. Today I'd like to do a continuation of what I consider to be the 100 subscriber spectacular. This is basically in celebration of hitting 100 subscribers, and I want to do some shoutouts and thank yous to those who have basically helped make this happen, because of course, without the support and people watching, I wouldn't have any subscribers. And I'm doing this for fun, and even though, I'm not trying to gain anything from it, I really appreciate the support, and it's great to know that other people are enjoying what I'm doing. So I look forward to, even more down the road, and, I hope to always provide some decent content, if not amateur, at least enjoyable. So without further ado then, I'm gonna get started. So I'd like to start with people who have basically helped make my channel, and it means a lot that they participated, because who knows how things would have turned out, without the help that I got. So my friend Grenade Cobra and my friend Ian both helped me brainstorm ideas for a name, threw out various ideas, and eventually came up with the Game Grinder, and it just seemed perfect for what I was looking for. So thank you very much for helping with that, because who knows what other goofy kind of name I would have came up with otherwise. And then of course my friend Ian also created the animated intros that I use. I initially had the idea to use the Castlevania 2 Simon's Quest clip and edit the text to, basically make fun of my channel, because I know it's, not A-plus material by any means, and, just kind of poking fun at myself in the process. And he was nice enough to make the video edit for me, which is, I think it's hilarious. And then he also made the Game Grinder logo. Initially, I had sketched a few ideas, kind of came up with something that I thought looked along the lines that I was hoping for, and sent it over to him, and he came up with that awesome splash screen that you saw in all my videos, and, that was awesome. And then, 2 months later, he sends me another version that's animated, out of the blue, and it's awesome, and I love it, and I appreciate it so much, because I still kind of think my intro is better than a lot of the rest of my videos are, so it's greatly appreciated. And then, of course, my friend Artificial Raven, he also has his own channel, though he doesn't do videos anymore, and if you've looked up some kind of more obscure and RPG, NES, and Super Nintendo games, you might have seen one of his videos before. But he also did some really cool covers for the NES game The Guardian Legend. Me and him both share similar sentiments about the game, and we love the soundtrack, and I use some of his songs in all my reviews, and some of my filler videos I use some other covers, so I greatly appreciate that. And of course, my anonymous friend who did the music cover for Castlevania 2 Simon's Quest, the Monster Dance, kind of, threw some ideas back and forth, and he threw me a few different versions, and I really appreciate that he was willing to deal with my pickiness about what I was looking for, and I think it is absolutely awesome that I have this badass metal cover of a song that I love, and, fits perfectly in with what I was going for my intro. So of course, thank you for that. And then last but absolutely not least is my friend Danger9. He does a lot, actually most of the game covers that you hear in all my videos. I am very fortunate to have someone who was happy enough to make some game covers for me, and I think it really kind of puts my videos up on another level compared to what I think I was going to be having, and it is awesome that he's provided, great covers for me. And of course, you should definitely check out his channel, because he does lots of game covers. Thank you very much for that. So I'd like to mention a couple people who have contributed to the channel and, basically making the community a better place for everyone. And of course, there's my good friend Flynn1 of Flynn's Arcade. He was one of the first people to engage with me once I started up my channel and got on Twitter, and We've been talking since, basically. He's given me some great ideas to improve, you know, the quality of my videos. He also has a newly created blog where he talks about some things that he can't really talk about on his YouTube channel. And of course, he is the co-host with him and myself on the Game Tenets podcast. So if you haven't checked that out, please give it a listen. We'd love some feedback, and of course, we'd like people to listen. And of course, there is the Give It Thought channel. He does a couple different kinds of videos, but he also does this two-minute trivia series where he invites people to narrate his videos, and he invited me to narrate a Star Wars Battlefront video that I had a lot of fun doing the reading for, and I think the video looked amazing, way better than anything I can do, and his videos are great, so I encourage you to check those out if you haven't seen them. So now I'd like to talk about some fellow YouTubers. Obviously, these are people with their own channels, and these are the kind of people that you want to have in a community. They're great people. They're very friendly. They love what they do, and they've made me feel very welcome in the community. And it's been great, you know, meeting some of these people and having conversations with them. And yeah, I encourage you to definitely check out their channels. So in no particular order here, I'm going to start with Minnesota Game Hunting with Jesse. He's actually another local Minnesotan that has his own channel. He does a lot of pickup videos, and he has a few other kinds of different videos he does. So I really encourage you to check him out. He's a great guy. I actually started talking to him not too long ago, and we've had plenty of conversations about games and making videos and... yeah, he's a stand-up dude. So the next channel I'd like to talk about is one from way overseas, from Belgium. There's Crying Man Studios, or CMS Gaming, and the hosts are Stevod and Obvious. These are two great guys who obviously love what they're doing. They do game chasing videos. They do some very funny, like, drunken Pokemon playthrough videos, and they do a few other comedic videos. Looks great. They're really great, and again, this is another group that really kind of welcomed me to the community when I first was starting up, so definitely check them out. So next I'd like to mention KWK Box. This is with Kevin. He is a very great guy. He does a lot of gameplay videos, let's play kind of stuff, and you know, generally I have a hard time enjoying let's play videos because there's so many other videos of, you know, different types of content that I want to watch, that sitting down for these long periods of time watching people play games that I've already played, I plan on playing, or I don't have any interest playing, is sometimes hard to do. And Kevin does some really great videos, has some great conversations while he's playing the game. He has friends joining in for that old school gaming, you know, passing the controller back and forth. And I really encourage you to check out his channel, especially if you're into gameplay videos and let's play videos. He does very enjoyable videos. Next, I'd like to give a shout out to PK Reviews with PK. He does a lot of great reviews, talks about game industry going on, gaming memories, and a lot of, you know, kind of make you think, engage in discussion sort of stuff. Great, great videos, and of course, you should check out his channel. Then I'd like to mention Musty Hobbit. He is another game collector and YouTuber just south of the border here in Minnesota, and he does some pretty good pickup videos, so of course, check out his channel as well. This next channel you have to check out, Game & Sound. He does some absolutely amazing game covers, some of the best I've ever heard. He uses real instruments, and it's... I can't review music very well, so just check out his stuff. It's awesome. Then last but absolutely not least is Southern Star Gaming. This is another channel that does pickup videos and collecting videos. And again, you know, like everybody else, I thank you very much for the support, and I hope the best for your channel. So now I'd like to give a big thank you and shout out to a few Facebook communities that have allowed me to basically spam my videos. I don't really spam, but a lot of Facebook groups don't usually allow people to post videos because it can easily get out of hand, but these seem to have the right kind of communities together, and, you know, everything in moderation. And of course, absolutely huge thank you to the XS Gaming Podcast community page. This is ran by Xander Scullion and his co-host James Gruesome Fort. They have an absolutely fantastic podcast. I highly encourage you to check it out. And Xander does a lot of great videos talking about games and reviews and pickups, and just seems like to be a great guy. And of course, his Facebook community page, he's all about allowing people to share their content and engage in discussion. And I think it's a really special place, and I greatly appreciate what you've done for the community. And I found a lot of other great YouTube channels by people sharing their videos there, so that is always awesome because I love subscribing to great channels. And of course, there's the Minnesota Retro Gamer Society Facebook group. This is a local group here in Minnesota where we can talk about games, share videos, talk about shops, and all kinds of other great stuff. And they are very kind to allow me to share my videos on there, so of course, thank you very much. And then there is the All Things Gaming Facebook group, which is a basically All Things Gaming Facebook group, and they have a pinned post where you can share your channel, and I greatly appreciate that. And then also there's an associated podcast that I encourage you to check out, the Game Pros Podcast, and links will be somewhere. But that is that, and these are great, great communities, and they are very supportive to, people with YouTube channels, blog writers, review sites, and, people trying to start up their own shops, and yeah. And then, of course, I'd like to give a big thank you to all the friends and family that have supported me over the years and have supported the channel. It means so much to me, and if I left anybody out, of course I apologize, but I just want to let everybody know that I greatly appreciate all the support, and I appreciate everybody who's watched the videos, who's liked videos, shared, subscribed, followed me on Facebook, followed me on Twitter. It's, anything and everything, it really means the world to me, and I hope that I can continue making enjoyable content and meet more great people down the road and bring people together and talk about games and just, having a lot of fun. So, of course, as always, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time on the Game Grinder.